time. Covered.
Time to strike.
Gods, it's hot in here. Put him up.
Not even the worms will hold your carcass when I'm done with you.
She is but the hack doctor who half pieced you together after whatever caused your head to get in this mess.
This backstory someone from
else here, must have attacked you in the midst of whatever you were doing down here. This necromancer was a grunt in the scheme of the horrors enacted against you. That attacker is the source. Experiments may well have made the damage worse.
Design.
shy.
All right. Let's see. Still not looking. Do I want to drink?
So that's progress.
I'm gonna drink the Battle Mage one.
Prepare.
Whatever comes, I'm ready.
Indolence breeds madness.
I'm gonna have her drink one of those potions so I can get all my spells back. Sanctuary probably once. She'll be fine. He should be fine.
Well, that ends.
Oh, let's see.
As bad as it could have.
I gotta change that necklace out. I probably could have turned that on. Whatever. Weapons have a plus D4.
Let's move.
I don't need that.
Whatever,
I think we'll be fine.
Blood whispers.
What's next?
Best get going.
Alright, don't need to change any of my backup things. Hope it doesn't go too bad. Don't really need my first level spells. I have a shield. I have a couple of these. It's the third level spells I'm worried about. I don't have any of those. I don't even have mage armor. Oh, it's because I died earlier. That's fine. There we go. Is this a temporary thing? Because it looked like it was. How does this work? Okay, yeah, it is. Okay.
Descend, assemble. Obey.
Oh, okay, it actually stays up. That's good.
How many true souls have passed through this place?
Oh! There was this all along. Oh, hell no, dude.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
Buffed up again.
Where can I go?
Ready to go.
Is anyone else's temple squirming around a lot more than usual?
Here we go.
Should be easy, dude. I got all my shit.
It's excited by something, drawn to it.
Here we go. Game autosave for me, thank you.
No longer a background murmur, the presence in your mind builds to a roar.
We found it. The Absolute is behind this door.
Said it was under control.
It isn't you I answer to, Gortash.
Motherfucker. Gortash.
Oh, the general voice. Is this where we salute?
Salute, yes. With cleavers through his blood-starved flesh. How it crawls with failure. Like flies on lick-wet carrion.
You forget yourself, Auron. I've played my part.
You built an army for our masters, true enough. But what of the astral prison? A rogue true soul, flaunting it under your nose all this time. And you ran from him.
Sure that they would follow and deliver it into my hands here. If you would cease these distractions.
The distractions have been yours, Ketheric. Perhaps we never should have dug your daughter up. So you haven't lost your edge, but you're still not as sharp as Orin, I wager. The Slayer against the Undying One. That'd be fun to see.
His crypt breath sings to my sinews again, 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 again. But he must lead the murder march to Baldur's grave.
If the weapon is truly in your grasp, Ketheric, might I suggest closing your fist? Orin and I can wait for you no longer. The plan proceeds. We're going to the city, and we expect you to follow. Army and the weapon in tow. The Edict of Bane!
The Lash of Thorm!
Testament of Myrkul!
An Elder Brain. One of the cruelest and most powerful creatures in existence. Enslaved by mere mortals.
There we are. It wouldn't do to fight in front of our guest. Behold, Duke Ravengard. The Absolute.
Whom preserve us?
You wag your word flap in vain, Alderling. Once the worm holds the whip, your shredded flesh will serve us.
Now, it's really time we were going. We will empty this place and begin the march. You may catch up with the army once you've retrieved the weapon. And Ketheric, do try not to sulk. You're supposed to be the fearsome general come to conquer the city. And I am the hero who will save it.
It is time, faithful ones.
Oh my god!
March on Baldur's Gate. We go to prepare the way!
God damn! Alright, good thing I didn't go down there. That was sick. Excuse me? She's alive? Dude, don't tell me she's alive, dude. Aww. Mind flare. It's a bunch of dudes. I'm a little nervous, actually.
No one stopped me yet.
No. Alright, let's see. Oh, fuck it, we'll just go in there. Fight me!
There you are, as predicted. What is it, I wonder, that draws one toward death like a moth to light? You could have run away, absconded with the prism. The one thing that could prevent me from fulfilling my destiny. But the lure of one's destiny is irresistible, isn't it? Perhaps you hope to learn your place in history before you are erased from it. A bright flash of clarity before the snuffing out. Is to die so that I might finally live. Let us speak plainly. My Lord Myrkul gave me the one thing I desired, the one thing no other god could grant me. My daughter's life returned. Her heart beating once more. For that, he asked that I serve as his chosen. Join Auron and Gortash to grow the cult of the Absolute, and then take control of it. He's never had a more devoted follower. I have fought great wars before, in the service of other gods and other powers. But for Myrkul, I would condemn all of Faerun to death. You are all that stands between me and my destiny. And you have brought the prism here. I will kill you now. And then I will raise you as my servant. Yes. Say farewell, Isabel.
I'm grateful to you for bringing me home. I was a fool to resist. I know better now. Good luck in the City of Judgment. I wish you the best. Sincerely.
My lord, I offer you these souls so they may return as servants to your cause. Join the army of the dead, true soul. Witness Lord Myrkul's glory.
Trust! Thorm can't die while night souls are caged!
Who the fuck is soul caging here? Oh, it needs to be helped.
That seems doable.
I'm here, lady. Yeah, check that shit out, boys.
close. Level up, let's go.
Have to keep going.
Ow. Not good.
mind flare. Good. God, I gotta kill this mind flayer, man.
From here.
Kill me. I am eternal. Myrkul, Lord of Bones, I am here. I am ready. I am yours.
What the fuck is that, dude?
Oh my god, I'm supposed to fight this thing now.
Dude, I just burned through all my shit and I have two characters dead.
Shit.
Yeah. Oh my god, two of my characters are fucking dead, dude. Okay, I just...
Oh my god, that's a lot of fucking HP!
You know? Kill him. Alright, get out of there. the fuck out. You go red to slay so. Oh, God. It's
now
bad.
You wear a face to match your soul.
In his ass, bro. He didn't care. Oh my god. Okay, please work. Please let this work. Oh, well, it worked for me.
The only way out is through.
One life to my life. Sustain me, slaves!
Thank you.
aiming, dude. I don't know, whatever, dude. Huh? He's prone. Still fucking hit it. Sick design, dude. Okay. Let's put it over here. fuck myself. Dead, you goddamn monster.